Well, happy Friday. We are going to look at a mostly dry and kind of muggy day today. Lots of heat and humidity, that's for sure. As we continue to warm up this weekend, we're going to stay unsettled into next week. For those of you that haven't seen or heard, we got about a quarter to half an inch of rainfall through some of those thunderstorms and showers that came through yesterday and last night. We've got a little bit of a break in the humidity today, and I say that it's still very muggy out there, but I say that because compared to where we're going to be on Sunday, look at all this yellow and orange. This is all the moisture in the atmosphere. It really lights up as we start to pull in some extra moisture from the Gulf of Mexico on Sunday, and that's going to make us even more humid. So it's kind of muggy out there today and tomorrow, but by Sunday and Monday, it will be noticeably different. We talk about the air that you wear as you step outside, and it's just a wall of humidity. That's pretty much what we are expecting as we go into the end of the weekend. Our cool front that brought us all those showers and thunderstorms that has pushed through the area didn't do a whole lot to cool us down. However, in the mountains, you've got nice northerly winds today, so the humidity level in the mountains not quite as high. As we go into today, basically dry. Tomorrow, you can see we'll get back to an isolated shower or two. It'll be a day again where most of us stay dry. But on Sunday, some of those isolated showers will be a bit more widespread. It's going to cover a few more areas, so I think a slightly better chance of rain on Sunday with a couple heavy downpours with some of that heat and humidity with highs near 90 by Sunday afternoon. As we take a look at next week, we're looking at those afternoon showers and thunderstorms continuing as we reach kind of the heating of the day. It's just that time of the year, so not expecting much change in that, at least not in the immediate future.